stabbing each other in the backs and sleeping with their husbands?
So what? Two faithful women against two promiscuous women.
And hope to die that I'll never, ever see any other woman apart from you.
Where is the whore you are sleeping with?
Would you give me the keys to the bloody door?
You can scream all you want, Alvin, but you can't move in an inch out of this house until I know what the fuck you're going to.
Oh my god, what is part of your business?
And that's why you got it all wrong, nigga. Because you're coming back home with lipstick stains and condoms in your pockets. Should be my goddamn business.
It's over, okay? Now get out of my way.
Listen, you're not leaving because I messed up, okay? You're leaving because you're running away from something.
Do you know what it means to wake up in the morning and find out that your husband is not only cheating on you, but he's doing it with a person of the same gender?
I am fabulously king gay guy. Gay.
This dog wouldn't stray too far from his house if the bitch he calls a wife wasn't this fat, this shapeless, and to top it off, very, very nagging.
Alvin! The voodoo charm? Remember?
Voodoo charm!
Baby, it just happened only once, okay? Just once. I didn't even come. It's still here, intact. It's even grown bigger for you, okay?
Read my lips, Rex. I don't care if you fucked her or if she fucked you. It means nothing to me at this point. Absolutely nothing.
Let's have sex.
Not again.
And what is it?
I'm tired.
What do you mean you're tired? Don't you enjoy me anymore? Or have you started having girlfriends?
This relationship is static. We don't do anything apart from sex.
What else is more fun than sex?
Does Rex know you can't have a child?
Shut the fuck up, Ruby!
She used the F word!
Jesus is gonna be so disappointed in you, baby.
She did not just call me that!